on. Oh my God!
All right, boys, here's the deal. It's Vegas week, it's Super Bowl weekend. Just packed all my shit. I'm exhausted, I need 5 shots, but it doesn't matter. We're getting to Vegas today, flights today. It's gonna be f***ing electric. Sending you all the content, gambling, big wins, live game, we'll be at the Super Bowl. Crazy, crazy seats. I don't wanna give anything away yet, but let's f***ing go, baby. Big weekend, DJ Nowers, let's go. All right, boys, we just landed in Vegas. Shit's about to get real, it's so f***ing busy. Gotta get to a hotel room, get everything situated, and then we're ready to go, baby. We booing. Everything looks great, settled in. View's amazing, everything looks good. Think I'm about to go check out the tables downstairs, see what we could do. I'm hoping to start off big, you know, get all the free rolls for all the bets for Super Bowl weekend, like proposing, Gatorade color, all that bullshit. So, gonna go downstairs, maybe a little craps, maybe a little blackjack. We get the blood going and check in a little bit, baby.
A few moments later.
Oh, daddy. I mean, probably downstairs for a solid hour and a half. Got Pat McAfee show on, you know, ride. Have him on the podcast one day, but maybe down the line. But anyways, down there for an hour and a half. Going to the crap sale, buying for $300. And I mean, let's just say this guy knows how to f***ing roll. I mean, are you kidding me right now? Rolling for 30 minutes, hit the little, didn't hit the make them all, sad. But what a start to the weekend, baby. We're up $1,300 right now, running up. Let's go, baby. Huge weekend.
More moments later.
All right, not gonna lie, got a little cocky at the blackjack table after being up $1,300. Punted a little bit of it. Still up, I think, $700-$800. So we're still looking good, but I mean, I gotta cool down sometimes when you're up, you know? You get excited and start gambling, but you know, gotta save some money for the club tonight and everything, but you know? Great f***ing day. Great start. Gonna be huge. I'm all in. Let's f***ing go.
What is up, D-Gens? We just arrived at the penthouse at the Aria that I'm gonna be staying at for Super Bowl weekend. We're going to the game this weekend. Couldn't be more excited. Gonna give you a quick tour and then I'm gonna go downstairs, hit the crabs tables pretty hard, see what we can do. But these Aria penthouses are crazy, so I have to share. So like a living room right here. Got the little kitchen area. It's like a bar, bathroom, kitchen. Here's like the dining table. This dining area is sweet. You can pretty much see all of downtown. The glare is kind of bad, but you can see the strip from here. Love this spot. And then the bedrooms are crazy. The bathrooms here are just nuts. So here's the main room. I just threw my stuff in, but same view, same everything here. And then the best part about these rooms is the steam shower. These like bathtubs and then steam showers are insanity. That being said, we are going to go ahead, run downstairs, roll some dice, spin the wheel a little bit, see what we can do. Super Bowl is here. Go 49ers. Go over. And Christian McCaffrey, you better score 2 touchdowns. Let's go, baby.
I'm absolutely blitzed. Drink responsibly, gamble responsibly. But I'm about to go to the craps table. It's like 3:30 in the morning. The strip is just absolutely beautiful. Resort store's right there. We're home, don't worry. We're getting home. You're about to go win like $2,000 to $3,000. Going crazy. Come on, baby, run that shit up.
All right, boys. Tomorrow's the day, the big day. The bets are getting loaded tonight. I'm all in, but I need to reach out to a couple of the DGEN people to see what are we hammering? What am I putting my max amount of units on? Asking each one of them for a pick. They're gonna all FaceTime me, send me a pick. The guy's gonna hear it. We're gonna ride, we're gonna put in a parlay together and win a million. So further ado, let's get into those DGEN mother picks, babe.
I'm calling everyone to give me their one absolute lock pick so I could put it as max, as much money as possible I could put on one bet. So everyone in DGEN gets one bet. First one to go. What's the lock of the weekend? Hammer life. I'm gonna parlay it and I'm gonna single bet him. One super lock all in max bet for the weekend.
Dude, you know, I just feel like Tails is speaking to me.
Tails never fails, really? Not even in the game?
Tails never fails.
Before the game, I'll know if we're broke or rich.
No, yeah, we're either live or broke.
Parlay's either immediately dead or perfect.
Hey, I need one absolute mortal lock of the century pick for tomorrow's game.
Debo Samuel, over 6.5 receptions, absolute lock, put your life on it. I'm putting my life on it. It's my biggest bet of the game.
Oh, it's a million. It still has to be a million. All right, I'm calling everyone for their absolute mortal lock of the year picks for tomorrow's Super Bowl. What is the absolute, like, squirt? I should put my lifeline on this.
Absolute lifeline pet play, the triple dip, but the line we're riding with for 100%, Travis Kelce over 73.5 receiving yards in the Super Bowl. He's done it every single Super Bowl in his career. Why not make it another one?
Oh my God, a million. I have to bet it. He's never missed it. If he's never missed it, how do I not put my life on it? All right, I'm calling everyone for their one mortal lock of the weekend. Absolute lock for Super Bowl game. He already knows it? He already has it? What is it?
It's Christian McCaffrey, 2+ touchdowns, +150.
2+ touchdowns? Oh, he wants juice on his lock?
All right, boys. It's Super Bowl day. All my money is scattered everywhere between pre-game bets, after-game bets, before-game bets. Taylor, Travis, Patrick, Kermit the Frog, it don't matter. Chiefs. Ride it. Hammer it. You're going to get footage from the game. I can't wait for you to see my seats are crazy. It's gonna be a crazy game. Hopefully it's close, but come on. Chiefs money line free. The GOAT, Mahomes. Let's get it, baby.
Moment of truth, boys. We just entered the suite. This is our seats. Here we go, baby. Look at this shit.
Get used to it, buddy.
Alright guys, we're at the game. Pearson has one bet. She said she has a mortal lock for the beginning
mortal
of the game.
Mortal lock, baby.
What's the bet?
Over 89.5 seconds for the national anthem by Reba.
Reba's gonna sing through that long? Everyone's saying under.
She could hit those notes.
She
could
hit them?
Just elongate the notes. I think it could be really good.
That's your best bet. You're all in.
I'm all in.
Alright, DJ, we're riding.
Max
all in.
Bet.
Max bet. All in. Let's go, baby.
Alright, here she goes. Here we go. We need over
89.5. Fails.
It is fans.
Bang! Woo! On the kickoff, we need it to be a touchback. No returns. No returns. Come on. Super Bowl champions, baby. Never a doubt. What a weekend. What a f***ing weekend. Let's go, baby. DJ and Hours, follow us. Big year 2024. F***ing out, baby. Super Bowl weekend.